here today, owner of Groovy Donuts, an MSU alum, and started Groovy Donuts in September of 2015 at our first location in Williamson, Michigan. We opened our East Lansing store in September of 2016. Right now, we are in the process of prepping for Fat Tuesday. As you can see, we have got a lot of poonchki already made. We'll actually roll it out and cut it into the shape of what the poonchki is going to be. We'll warm up the poonchki and add a little humidity in there as well. That will activate the yeast. Donut, you know, too dense or tough, it's because it wasn't proofed properly or didn't have the right kind of yeast in it.
One of the things that we really wanted to do was make sure that not only did you have high quality product, but you also had a really good experience when you came to the donut shop. So we made it 60s and 70s retro themed, which is something that Andrew and I both really enjoy. And we have like all kinds of posters on our first location, which are actual concert posters. So a lot of people will walk in and just start walking down and saying, oh, I went to that one, I went to five of these.
I was actually sitting down at lunch one day, and the person I was with suggested going and grabbing a donut and coffee, and at the time, there were really no local shops, so I thought, why bother? You know, we're not going to go out to just some chain joint. And it just kind of got the gears turning in my head, and I thought, you know, there's something there. There's nowhere in town I want to go. I'm sure other people feel the same way. A lot of people like a local bakery or local donut shop. So within a month, I had a business plan together, and you know, the rest is kind of history.
We spent a lot of time making sure that our staff is happy. You know, we want to make our staff really happy, and they want, you know, to enjoy working here. Because I mean, we're here all the time, so we want to enjoy what we're doing too. So when our staff is happy, we're happy. And then as a result, they want to, you know, they have that positive vibe, and so people come in and our employees are happy, so then they become